Hello, Pangil.
Please hold it. As you can see, I'm a big girl. I own a registered brand with Relly. Okay. And I sell affordable wares for top people and not like people in your grade.
So where's your shop?
My friend, what do you do for it?
Okay,
you
fine. My name is Victor. I'm CEO, CSO of my brand. And that is what Security Outlet. We are in charge of security in Nigeria. We are a private funded DSS. I want you to go around taking care of people. We safeguard your gate, your house. If you need bouncer, anything, we do it. That is our work. And I'm the CEO by God's grace.
Wow!
So you know I'm a top class citizen.
Okay.
Put your number here.
Okay, we have a message.
Mm-hmm.
Victor.
Yes. She's one of my clients.
Your services are no longer needed in my company. I have hired a new gateman.
Jesus!
Ordinary gateman.
Jesus!
I don't see you now. USTB. Online CEO.
Friend, get
out
of here.
Now, get out of here, you fake life stupid people.
This man!
Oh, Oga, don't fire me. Jesus.
Hey, Jesus.
Oga! Oga! Oga, I beg. I think I even call Oga. Hey, child. Today, I don't lose my phone. I lose my job. I still lose Dave.
Oh, sorry. Don't cry.